Is that what I think it is?
What, Butch?
Yep, it's the Cat Tracker 2000.
Those flea bags must be running for the hills.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Faster! I thought you guys were Union! I got a bonus message for the guy who...
That's it. The Christmas tree from the note. What the heck are they up to? That's enough mice to feed an army.
Hello, Professor Brody.
Who are you? Huh?
Sorry to keep you waiting, but we had a few tests to run.
Hello? Who are you? Is this about my work? You're from one of those big multinational corporate profit-mongering soulless pharmaceutical companies out to steal the little guys.
Pharmaceutical company? I'm afraid you misunderstand me, Professor.
What's going on? Hello? Where'd you go? What do I smell? There's a feline essence. Where are you? Show your face, you coward. You can't hide forever.
Oh, but I've nothing to hide.
I have an ingenious test to perform.
Whoa! Are you like mutants or something? Because I read this comic book.
I read it in a comic book. You make me sick!
Calm down. It's an experiment gone awry. You're turning blue!
Oh, it's about time. My captive audience, shall we play a little game, young Brody? Excuse me.
The vial, you... The green one, you idiot!
Here you go, boss.
Oh, hello, Mr. Sinister Serum.
What's that? What's in that?
Oh, well, you see, my quote-unquote master's fake snow is the perfect medium for carrying your disease. Yes, thereby breaking the bond between a boy and his dog.
No, wait. Bad talking cat. Scat.
Lower the cage! Ha ha! Success! You, go. Assemble the troops.
Yes, sir.
As for you, Brody Hurd, I have a very, very special gift.
What?
Whoa!
I thought I told you to buy a real gun!
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
What possible use could I have for this?
Hey, I'm so clever. You know what this is here? This is just plain fun here. I want you to stay here.
Why?
Because I hate you.
No! No!